Hi, I'm April, and this is Community Top Questions Answered, a series where we'll answer some of the most commonly asked questions in community. In this video, I'll give a quick overview of how files are created and stored in Appian. In Appian, any file that you upload, regardless of the type, is stored as a document object. To store document objects, you'll need a knowledge center for your application and a document folder inside that knowledge center where you'll save the document objects as they're uploaded. You can create this infrastructure by hand, but we recommend taking advantage of the knowledge center and artifacts folder that Appian can automatically generate for you when you're creating a new application. Documents can come from a variety of places. You can upload them within Appian Designer from either the build view or in a document folder directly. You can also use a document generation smart service, a robotic process, or receive a document through an integration. In a lot of cases, documents will be uploaded by an end user while filling out a form using the file upload component. Let's take a look at how files work when uploaded by an end user by walking through an example. In this example, you're building an application for developers to share screenshots of their great UIs. You want your end users to be able to create posts that include a description and a few images. The Create Post form should allow them to upload these images. When a file is uploaded to an interface, the file upload component uses a temporary document to represent the file. Before the form is submitted, febangfiles.name, febangfiles.size, and febangfiles.extension can be used to access the document's name, size, and extension properties, respectively. This can be helpful for things like performing a validation that a file is below a certain size or is of a particular type. For this example, we used febangfiles.extension to make sure the uploaded files are images. After an end user uploads images and enters a description, they should be able to review their post. So form submission moves each file to its configured saved location, which is known as the target folder. Once the form is submitted, the uploaded files can be accessed and used within the application. So in this case, we want developers to be able to preview the images that they uploaded in their post. To do this, we can add an image display component to the next interface so end users can view the uploaded images before they're published. Once they review the images and description, they can submit the form again to publish their post. In this example, you were able to upload images with validations and add a preview of the images. If you want to learn more about creating and using files in your applications, feel free to visit us at Academy Online and use your free Appian Community Edition environment to try it for yourself. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.